Yes?
Who is this?
Who are you calling?
And bored already.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
It's our anniversary. I gotta put out. Those are the rules.
I ain't complaining.
Oh, baby. We've been together 3 whole years and engaged for a whole year.
This time next year, we'll be married.
I thought we agreed. No wedding talk tonight. I'm up to my ears in all this wedding business. You're working all the time.
Hey, I thought you said no more wedding talk tonight.
Fine, but I have to tell you something.
Don't tell me I'm gonna be a daddy. You know my mom would be pissed if she finds out you're pregnant before I'm married.
No, silly. Nothing like that.
Ben?
Well, I invited Josh Dudley to our wedding.
Josh, I hate that guy. He's so full of himself.
Come on, Adam. I've known him for years. He's the reason we got introduced. No, I think he should be at our wedding.
No more wedding talk.
Say he can come.
You gonna answer that?
Not till you answer me.
Fine.
Thanks, babe.
Whatever.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Is this Laura?
Yes, this is Laura. Who's this?
Guess.
I don't know. Matt, is this you? Have you been drinking again?
Who's Matt?
Shh, I don't know. Now be quiet so I can listen. Sorry, Matt, is this you?
No.
Okay, well, when you feel like telling me your name, call back. Until then, stop interrupting my anniversary.
Who is that?
For the fourth fucking time, I don't know!
Jeez, relax.
Sorry, that voice, it creeped me out. Reminded me of someone.
You remind who?
I don't know.
Jeez, alright.
Who is this?
You tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
You already know my name.
You know, for an actress, you're not very good at role playing.
I'm not an actress. The only thing I've ever acted in was... Shit.
What?
The voice. It's the killer's voice from the Stab movies.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
Does it look like I'm fucking kidding?
Give me that. Hello? Hello? Nobody's there.
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive. Maybe it's time to get a new phone number. Maybe it's just a prank.
I've never gotten prank calls before.
So?
So, this is exactly what happened to the entire cast just a couple months ago.
Oh, come on, relax. Nobody's trying to kill us.
I'm sure you're right. It's just freaky.
It's just the dogs barking at the cats over on the bed.
I suppose that's a fucking cat, too.
Stay here, let me go check it out.
No. Please, I'm calling the cops.
If that's what you feel like you need to do, then do it.
Shit, you're scared too. I'm marrying a fucking pussy.
Hey, watch it.
Oh my god!
Here, give me that. Hello?
Hello, Adam.
Who the fuck is this?
This is the last person you and your pretty little fiance are ever gonna see alive.
Listen, douchebag, why don't you come and say that to my face?
Sounds like a great idea. Better yet, why don't I stab it to your face?
Dude, that doesn't even make any fucking sense.
Thank you.
tell me Adam didn't want you to go to your fucking wedding. Fucking typical. That was fucking intense, though. Fans want a fucking realistic death scene? Here you fucking go. All right, get back to her. Should I cut her now or after I hang her? Probably should have thought this out ahead of time. Groin to stern.
Adam Kaufman and Laura Coleman, they were murdered last night.
What? In there?
I'm afraid so.
I just came to drop off an engagement gift for Adam and Laura. I guess they don't need it now, but it's already late.
I have to go, Rachel. I'm so sorry for your loss. Please know I'm doing everything I can to solve this case.
Excited?
No, ma'am. This is terrible news.
And a great story for you to cover, I am sure. Trying to claw your way up the career ladder, are you? Typical reporter. No comment.
Can we at least get a statement? Is it true that 3 staff or cast members were brutally stabbed to death?
No fucking comment.
The public has a right to know what's going on.
Wow. That was award-winning news. Too bad she swore, so we can't use any of it.
Corey, do yourself a favor. Stop talking. You're embarrassing yourself, and I'm trying to think.
Jeez, babe. Chill out.
Got it.
Got what?
My story, fucktard. Follow me.
You can't go in there. It's a crime scene.
I see the producer of the Stab Movies at the door.
Oh, so you think she's gonna die too?
Wow, you really are as stupid as I thought you were. No, I don't think she's gonna die. Not yet, at least. She's standing right over there.
All right, I got it.
Jesus, kid.
Please don't call me kid anymore. It sounds kind of weird now that we're kids.
Corey? You know how I hate repeating myself.
Yeah.
So listen closely. We're not dating. We never were dating. We never will be dating.
But we've been having premarital relations.
I know we did. I was there. Sex happens. Get over it.
Multiple times? And after I told you how I felt about you?
The answer's no, period. Sorry, kid.
I had to get something, and there's a crime scene and bodies, and look, I know I shouldn't be in there, but I really needed something. Wait a second, who are you? Are you with the police?
Wait a minute. You mean to tell me that you don't know the amazing Kylie Scott from Channel 9 News?
Shut it, Corey. Nice to meet you.
You too. But I should probably call.
Mind if we chat for a minute?
Off the record? Okay, I guess. About the murders?
About the future of the Stab Movies. Listen where I talk, privately.
I know just the place. Follow me.